4, 48 and 36. First, you draw an empty number line. Then you draw 48 here. And then you'll add 30. It'll be 70. And then add a 6. And that'll be 84. So that's your answer.